What is amoxicillin? Amoxicillin is a generic drug that is part of a class of medications called penicillin antibiotics. It is also part of a broader antibiotic drug class called beta-lactams. Amoxicillin is a prescription medication that kills bacteria by blocking the bacteria's ability to maintain its cell wall. Amoxicillin will not work on viral infections like the cold or flu. What is amoxicillin used for? Amoxicillin can be used to treat various bacterial infections, such as bacterial infections of the ear, nose, throat, skin, and urinary tract. Amoxicillin can also be used along with biaxin clarithromycin and prevacid lansoprazole to treat H. pylori infection and duodenal ulcers. It can also be prescribed before certain surgery or dental work to prevent an infection. What doses of amoxicillin are available? Amoxicillin is available in oral capsules, tablets, chewable tablets, and a powder for oral suspension. There are different strengths and forms of amoxicillin. Amoxicillin oral capsules come in strengths of 250 milligrams. And 500 milligrams, amoxicillin tablets come in strengths of 500 milligrams and 875 milligrams. And chewable tablets come in strengths of 125 milligrams and 250 milligrams. Amoxicillin is also available as pediatric drops and a powder for oral suspension. Amoxicillin oral suspension powders come in strengths of 125 milligrams 5 milliliters, 200 milligrams 5 milliliters, 250 milligrams 5 milliliters, and 400 milligrams 5 milliliters. The dosage of amoxicillin prescribed will depend on the person's age, condition, and the infection being treated. For example, the amoxicillin dosage for adults differs from the amoxicillin dosage for kids, and the amoxicillin dosage for strep throat differs from the amoxicillin dose for sinus infections. How long does amoxicillin take to work? Amoxicillin starts working on the first day of treatment, but it can take 1 to 2 days for symptoms to improve. Amoxicillin should be taken for as long as prescribed to avoid recurrent infection or antibiotic resistance. What are the side effects of amoxicillin? Amoxicillin is tolerable with mild and temporary side effects. The most common side effects of amoxicillin include nausea, diarrhea, rash, vomiting. Other side effects may include headache, trouble sleeping, dizziness, yeast infections, and tooth discoloration. Amoxicillin also carries a risk of more serious side effects, including severe diarrhea, Clostridium difficile-associated diarrhea, bacterial resistance, and allergic reactions. Seek immediate medical attention if you experience signs or symptoms of an allergic reaction, such as hives, severe rash, or trouble breathing. Before taking amoxicillin, inform your healthcare provider if you have a history of kidney disease or allergies to any ingredients in amoxicillin. If you have ever had a severe allergic reaction to a different penicillin or a cephalosporin antibiotic, do not take amoxicillin without first seeking medical advice. Report any side effects to your healthcare provider, especially if they persist or worsen. You can also report adverse side effects to the FDA. Consult a healthcare provider before taking amoxicillin while pregnant or breastfeeding. Amoxicillin can pass through breast milk, although the risk of serious side effects in a nursing child is low. Before starting treatment, consult a healthcare provider about possible side effects, drug interactions, or other precautions. What is the brand name of amoxicillin? Amoxicillin is a generic drug that is manufactured by various companies, including Dr. Reddy's Laboratories and Teva Pharmaceuticals, among others. Amoxil, which is manufactured by GlaxoSmithKline, is the brand name of amoxicillin. Amoxicillin is also known under different brand names that have been discontinued, including Trimox, Moxetag, and Polymox.